never seen a man so broken up, ripped apart.